purely as research for the upcoming beer festival, I've come to the Cronx Brewery in New Addington, and joining me is co-chairman and club alcohol expert, Steve Browett. Now, I've never been to the beer festival before. What have I got to expect?
A party, end of season party. It's a really good laugh. 2,000 or 3,000 Palace fans, lots of beer, music, good laugh.
Cool, let's go and try some beer.
Yeah.
Good afternoon.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet
Mark.
You. Simon.
We didn't know each other before this. It was 2011 we got in touch with each other, and I'd been thinking of starting a brewery.
There was nothing in Croydon, and there were lots of breweries opening up in London at the time, and we just saw a market there kind of at the same time.
Yeah.
I'd been organising the beers for the first Palace Beer Festival, so we kind of knew each other from that.
But then the riots happened in Croydon as well, and that kind of spurred us on a bit more because we wanted to try and do something positive. So once that happened, let's make it happen, but it definitely gave us an extra kick just to try and do something to put a bit more pride back into the place, you know, because it got such a bad name for itself after that. It was the first name we touched on. We were sat down going, what should we call it? And one of us said Cronx, I think it was you.
Yeah.
And we went, that's right. And then about a month or two later,
we went through so many kind of choices that we just like came out with and went, nah, that's rubbish. And it was said as a tongue-in-cheek name because it's a tongue-in-cheek nickname for Croydon.
One thing we noticed after the riots, on the window of the Green Dragon pub on the corner of Surrey Street Market, people started putting loads of post-its on the window about their love for Croydon. And so many people referred to it as the Cronx. And it was lovely to see all these like messages of support and love for Croydon. You know, it's our hometown and stuff. And then so many people referred to it as the Cronx. We thought, well, maybe we should go for it.
Which one are you most proud of?
Oh.
Well, Single Hop Galaxy.
That one.
I think it's got the most flavour and the most hoppiness.
Yeah.
And obviously winning the award at the Palace Beer Festival. Always a proud moment.
I think I'm proud of the Cochin. It's our bestseller by far. And to see it on a Palace, a club that we love. You know, we've been supporting them since we were boys. It's pretty special to see it on a match day, especially the first time it was on, that first match was quite an amazing feeling, really. So that's quite a proud one as well.
I met Simon and Mark, at our first beer festival, because we're up to number 5 now. And I met them there, and they said they were thinking about opening a brewery. So I got in quite early, encouraged them to put more hops in. It's a perfect combination, you know, to have beer that's from our local area, I think is good, Croydon beer, to have beer that's brewed by Palace fans and who are really nice blokes as well. So it's great to have it. South London and Proud is the motto, and it's good to support local businesses. We've got the Cronx guys. We've got another beer called the Colonel that we sell at Sellers Park, which is brewed in Bermondsey. And, you know, it's great to keep things local.
Beautiful tastes.
Not bad.
We've got, we're hoping to get more people there than ever. I think we had 2,000 last year. This year there should be maybe 3,000 people. So the Homesdale stand will be buzzing. We've got 150 different car scales, a lot of new breweries, a lot of tiny microbreweries, a lot of beers that you'll never see in a pub in South London. Beers from all over the country, but also a lot of local beers from South London as well. There'll be a dedicated Cronx bar, as there always has been. I think they're doing a couple of specials and all the regulars as well. It's always the most popular beer, the beer festival, Cronx. Everyone should come along and try it.
That's it. Done.
One bottle of beer.
Right, that beer was really good, so I think I'm going to sleep here.